All right! Welcome back to another episode of The Insider. This week, we take a look at the self-proclaimed Connected Careers Game of the Year. Now, if you're an avid viewer of The Insider, you probably know by now that I generally hate anyone that beats and or does better than me in Madden. So imagine the thrill I get breaking down this goddamn game. The two-time Super Bowl champion Overlord Disastrous versus the team that 2 weeks ago humiliated me and had me contemplating why I play this game in my garage while the car ran. It's wildcard weekend and somebody's season is about to end. Let's dive in. So, after enough back and forth to rival a 5-hour Japanese gangbang, we've got a tie game at 31 points with 4 minutes and 23 seconds left to play. And Markeith Davis slaloms his way through the Ravens kickoff team to make it 38-31 Patriots. So, the Ravens go back to work, Stephen Hill gains a nice chunk of yards, followed by another explosive screen pass by Ray Rice. Both defenses in this game were about as effective as Congress. Ed Dixon catches the easy 5-yard bullet pass and is tied with 2.5 minutes remaining. Tommy Boy connects with Gronk, which sets up the easy counter by Taiwan Overpower Jones, making it 45-38 with 1.5 minutes to go. Danny Martin spends about 1/2 hour in the pocket before Mike Williams catches his only pass of the game, which sets up this clutch touchdown to John McCoy, and once again we are tied with 21 seconds remaining. This is where most teams would play it safe and let the clock wind down to settle things in overtime, but when you're the two-time Super Bowl defending champ, this is where you unzip and flop your dick on the table so your opponent knows what he's messing with. Or you throw an interception. So now, 11 seconds on the clock. This is where most teams play safe, let the clock wind down, and settle things in overtime. But when you're the scrappy underdog with nothing to lose, this is where you force the opponent down to the ground and go in dry. Or you throw an interception, resulting in a pick six, resulting in a loss, and the end of your season. And now for Captain Hindsight. 12 seconds and 70 yards to go, maybe 40 for an extra long field goal. I'm afraid Danny Boy reached too far on this one. A mistake that will surely haunt him in the seasons to come. So, until next week, good luck to Greenaholic in the playoffs, and for those of you who keep asking me to trade, dear Demarius...
Fuck them all! I buried those cockroaches!